The raccoons are out, and they are seriously scavenging already. The food just went out the door. And here comes number four. One, two, three, four, five, six.
You're
the one holding the cookie looking at you. I got it. I got the cookie.
Like to grab the eggs first.
Mm-hmm.
The raccoons will dig.
Yeah, they want the hot dogs.
Yeah.
And the cookies. Spot, you're not going to win against a hungry raccoon. And the occasional grape. They do like their grapes. Hey guys, there's plenty of food, you don't need to argue. Or girls, as the case may be, since you're all girls. You don't need to argue, there's lots of food. Along with all our usual suspects, we added Honey Nut Cheerios today. So there's extra sweets in there. Hello, little Miss Puss. Yes, you is a cute little Miss Puss. Yes, one of the kitties ran off with a cookie. That was cookie theft. That was outright cookie theft. The raccoon came out from underneath the gazebo and stole the cookie from the kitty. Yeah, you guys don't need to argue over the food. There's plenty there. Two on the deck, two right here by the window, and at least one, possibly two or more, underneath the gazebo. It's hungry raccoon time. inside the gazebo. There are three raccoons on the gazebo. Plenty of food there, Bob. You don't need to try to scare the raccoon away. Follow that raccoon about. Well, Imogene, are you enjoying your dinner? For everybody. Eleven kitties, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 raccoons that I can actually see, and I think there's one underneath the gazebo with a cookie. Do like their oatmeal cookies. Yesterday, my dog got himself into a chocolate bar. Naughty puppy. Fortunately, he did not make himself sick. Although he did eat a good half a chocolate bar. But now I know what to do. A trainer of doggies has said that if he is going to show any effects, it should be within 30 minutes to an hour. And he hasn't shown any effects at all. And been 24 hours, so I'd say he's fine. But he won't be allowed anywhere near the chocolate anymore. Nor does he get to stay in my computer room by himself, because he can't be trusted even though we put the stuff up away from him. He's not supposed to scavenge like that. Oh well. thinned down a little bit. There's only 3 raccoons now. Between the kibble and the hot dogs and the eggs and the grapes and the cookies and the apples. And there's 2 cobs of corn and a whole dish of sunflower seeds. By morning, it'll be gone. Matter of fact, it'll probably be gone by midnight. Because after all the ladies are through eating, then the boys will come out. They'll finish off anything that's left. 2, 3, 4 raccoons again. One is under the deck. Make that 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, 5 of them. Now you don't need to squabble. There's plenty of food there for everybody. They seem to be liking the little treat of Cheerios, too. Doesn't surprise me since there's honey on them. What a mob. I have one little friend down here. Enjoying his kibble, her kibble. It's just rising 5 o'clock and things are beginning to calm down. Strikes me as a goodly bunch for right now. Happy little raccoons. There you go. See one sitting underneath the gazebo with just its tail sticking out. There's still two up on the deck. One of them is Little Miss Scraggly. Poor little Scraggletail. She looks like she's having a rough winter. But she's getting lots of food now, so that's good. I think that's going to be about it. And tonight is Critical Role night, so I may or may not be back a little later.